It is a game that one of the top scorers, Sunday Adetunji, may want to add to his goal haul. Their opponent, Nasarawa United, for their part, who drew their last game against Gombe United, are looking at getting their first away victory of the season.
Surely was a defender that hit that ball in for the first goal. And it is a Nemena Ifeanyi coming all the way from the back to hit the ball for the first goal. Enyimba fans will celebrate.
United, they seem to know how to get the job done away from home. If not a win, a point may be guaranteed. But will Plateau United give room for that, with Kenneth Boboye knowing how to motivate his boys at home? Anyways, other games will see Wiki Tourist host visiting Canopilas. Defending champions Enugu Rangers welcome Shooting Stars, while Lobi Stars are away to Katsina United. And bottom placed Remo will entertain Ifeanyi, but just as Sunshine Stars visit ABS FC in Ilorin. The question now is, can any team at this point secure an away victory? This you will get to know after match day 28 of the Nigerian Professional Football League. I remain Francis Kanwogodo, reporting for DBN Sports.